Welcome to day 29 of iCAD 2023, and my inspiration is Pantone postcards, and today's postcard is Pantone 166. It's a juicy orange color, really a rich orange. So let's get started. I have some materials that we'll be using and a stencil. I thought this would be really cute. So let's get going here. And I'm going to be using zinc white from Amsterdam for the stenciling. As you know, I like to give something on the page right before I major, before I start slapping things on. Just this keeps it from being so blank. See if we've got any action there. It's a very light, so it's okay. I don't want it too dark, but let's see if we can't add some more. Zinc white seems to be very transparent. Or am I not using enough? I'd rather build than throw a lot of paint on top. Of course, since it's zinc white, let's see if it covers anything here. And there we go. We've got some extra paint. Let's see if it actually does anything. Oh, just a little shadow. That's kind of neat. Got that little. So I'm hoping you can see the little shimmer, the little shine, and the little background. So perfect. By the way, the stencil is from Art by Marlene. And as we go back here, so orange, yes. So we're going to be doing, I think I'm going to maybe do it that way. So it's baby, we call it Baby Friday here. It's Thursday, Baby Friday. And I'm gonna have that overhang today a little bit. Okay. And I have these elements, and I don't know what I'm gonna do with them yet. I just pulled out a bunch of elements, and I thought this would be a great element there, and I can drop it down even. Let's see what we can do with this. Now I have no plan. Today I just don't even know what I'm going to do, so bear with me. We don't even, it's going to be one at a time kind of a deal here. I don't know. Let's do drop it so you get some. And I have, let me see, too much. Do that. Oh, the process, the process, the process, the process. Maybe just do some geometric. Let's get that underneath. Let's get her there. Get her. Maybe. follow with some, just some geometric. Four. Yeah, let's do that. I think we're going to do a little bit of that. Don't want it so crazy. So let's put this. Quiet, girls. As you heard, Maisie is out on the rabbit prowl, as you can hear. Maisie, be a good girl. All the three dogs are locked in the art room with me because I have somebody here working on something in the other room. So wanted it nice and... didn't want them, first, to bother them, and second of all, just wanted some quiet time here to get this going. I just love this orange. I'm gonna make it its own space. That the blues are mixing with it. That's kind of neat. This is kind of a stamp. My stash here. You can look through with me. No. I think I'm looking for a couple of these. Let's see. These here. That's enough. That is enough. I've had enough. And let's try this one. Let's see if I can. Okay. did not look up one yet. I can do a nice quote on here today because I've got some space, which is nice. Sometimes I just don't have the space for a quote. But let me see here. These really stick. Okay. Yeah, this is going to be fun. That's enough. I said that's enough. Maisie, get down. Maisie, no. Piper, no. I said no. That's enough. No. I said no, Maisie Moo. Maisie. 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 I said no. No, come here. Come here. Maisie. Maisie. No, that's enough. I've got crazy girls today here. Sorry about that.
easy. That's enough. Please. Hard to say, is this enough or is this too much? You know, when do we all know that it's done? Is it ever done? Can we go back to it and do more? When is it done? That's, I think, a question that every artist asks. When is it done? Is it really done? Or can I still build on it without it being, when is it too much? When do you get to, how do you know it's just enough? That's a question that's so interesting to all mixed media people, because we can just keep throwing on layers after layer, and we can just keep going and going and going, and we have to know, when do we stop? So I think this may look light, but we've got lots of layers. And again, this is day 29 of the ICAD 2023 project. And thanks for watching, and I will see you tomorrow.